Is too much homework harming our kids? Well, a growing trend might lead one to believe it is. Homework therapists. For a few hundred dollars per session, homework therapists work double duty by combining the traditional role of a tutor with the therapist-like approach to teach kids to cope with the growing stress and anxiety of school. Please! I mean, you're a therapist. No. When do you hire a therapist?
Well, you hire a therapist when you actually need help, when you actually have a mental illness, when you actually you have an anxiety disorder, when you have a post-traumatic stress disorder. To get through everyday life, homework every single day. First of all, okay, number one, these are not licensed.
Yeah, they don't need a license.
Okay.
Yeah.
Number two, they're charging hundreds of dollars. Who has hundreds of dollars an hour for your kids to do homework every day, right?
Well, like $200 to $600 for 50 to 75 minutes for the in-person session. Well, and what they do things like text your kids and say, you know, be positive today, get ready for that midterm.
Well,
you can do it.
You don't,
what can I sign up
you
for
don't
that?
Have,
I want to be
yeah,
one of
exactly.
Those.
You don't have kids in that arena now. Starting, it's so competitive with schools, especially if you're trying to get into private schools. It starts off in grammar school, then you want to get in this school, then you want to get in this school, and then you're getting ready for college. And it's the parents that have more anxiety than the kids because they've instilled in those kids that you have to do this, you have to be successful. Mm. You have to learn to let the kids work it out on their own. That's part of growing up.
Yeah. I mean, you know, to your point, you know, Dr. Ordon, you know, in 2005, the depression rate for teens was 8.7%, and in 2015, now 12.7%. So we are seeing teen depression anxiety rates going up. So I think that there is something to that. But the other piece of research that I always point to and I see in my practice is that the millennial generation, helicopter parenting, when we go into the bathroom and wipe our children's butts when they're 16 years old and we're doing everything, we're doing their homework, we're like, oh, do you need a sip of water? We're following them around. They can't do anything for themselves. Do you know what I mean? And then they get to college and they don't know how to do everyday things. So they can do
common sense things.
Common sense things. So we are actually doing them a disservice by setting them up with this amount of scaffolding, right? We need to allow them to actually fall a little bit.
Let kids be kids on their own.
You shouldn't need a homework therapist. But have you seen that new math, though? I think parents might need a therapist because they're trying to help their kids with, like, the math.
Yeah.
We all needed a little extra help in calculus. I mean, I can see that.
But that new math is something different. You don't have young kids. It's different. It's not the same math. They're doing something different.
And the parents can't help
numbers.
With that homework, right?
Yeah, so they probably need a therapist.
Yeah, yeah.
A real one.
Well, I think the bottom line is let kids be kids.
Yeah. Yeah.
Meaning let them walk to the park. Let them get dirty. Let them learn the hard way. They don't do their homework, well, they're going to pay for it.
Yeah.
They're gonna pay for it the next day at school or they're not gonna get a good grade. And I mean, you have to watch them, you have to encourage them, but let them make it or break it on their own, right?
Yeah.